Hey, trends, what it do, baby? Hey, y'all. It's another beautiful day in Oregon. We're taking a drive together on a rescue mission. Oh, I run mission with Oregon. Ha! Hey, Melissa, Queen, the purple frogs in the house. I can't say hi to too many of you. Anita, hello. Miss Mindy, good to see y'all. Tiffany, the whole patron fam is here. What it do? Miss Fisher, all right, now I gotta pay attention to the road. Sorry, guys. But hey, everybody. Good to see ya. I love ya. Oh, man, this is not safe. I so badly want to shelter. Should I stop? I got a little bit of the crew here. I'm not gonna lie, guys, I'm actually very, very nervous, but very excited. So is Bobo. I'm so happy to be just driving. I'm so happy to be on a rescue mission in the RV right now. It's like the old days. But yeah, not a lot of people got it right. I think only one or two people, and one person on the regular Asher house got it right. And you guys just won't believe this. You won't believe what we're doing, what we're getting. It's just gonna be fantastic. I'll put it to you this way. Can anyone guess why I took the RV? Why did I take the RV? Well, besides the fact I'm bringing a few dogs, I'm bringing a bunch of dogs. We're gonna go on a hike. We're headed towards Mount Hood area. But why do you think I brought the RV? Why do you think it is? So we needed the space. We needed the space in the back because I don't think the cage is going to fit in the, in the old Subi, in the car. But yeah, guys, I am so excited returning here. It's your first live welcome. Let me pull to the side real quick. Gotta fix my mirror. Second. Someone said a snake. That's a good guess. It is something big in a way. Cage. Yes, a cage. Someone said a camel. No, it's not a camel. This is something I've always wanted, guys. I'm very, very excited about this. I'll just get right into it. We got an email. Sonia got an email a couple weeks ago. Sorry, one second. So, Sonia got an email a couple weeks ago, and it was from a woman who had some unfortunate things happen in her life. These damn trucks, they just get louder every day. I don't know if I'm just slowly losing my patience with all of them, or the trucks are actually getting louder. I have a feeling the trucks are getting louder. It's not a me thing. Let me go through here. Sorry, guys. Will you let me in, please? So, the woman writes a pretty sad email, and people are always emailing us to pick up a dog, to pick up a cat, I also don't try to give in to those, although I would like to rescue every single animal I can. I did say yes with the bearded dragon, but that was a situation where I felt I didn't really have a choice there. Because he said he was just going to leave it outside. So, and Sonia was with me, but if I start saying yes to the dogs or cats, whatever, I'm afraid that each person is going to, every time they want to give their dog up, they email me, right? So I basically, I'm a little bit nervous. So Sonia gets an email from this woman. She's had some hard times. And she says, I have, and now you're going to know the answer. That's why I'm slow here. I'm trying to figure out how to word it without, to build the suspense at the same time, not give away the answer. But I can't. I have to give away the answer. So she's hit a very hard time. She became very ill. And she's been following me for a very long time. And she says that she hasn't been able to take care of her macaw. A macaw. A freaking macaw. A macaw, guys. A macaw. 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 Tookie tookie. Macaw. Yeah. A macaw. No, what? Why is Sonya saying no? Why is Sonya saying no? What happened? Why is Sonya saying no? Am I still okay to... Sonya, why are you saying no? Am I not allowed to get the bird anymore? Sonya, how could you possibly be writing... You're telling me things when I'm driving. Why didn't you text me if it's something important? What's going on? Now I'm getting angry on the live, and I don't want people to see this side of me. Sonya, what is it? You are good. Oh, that makes me so frustrated. Anyways, why would you do that? Why would, I'm just kidding. damn, that's funny. So I'm just super excited. We're getting macaw. He definitely needs some work. He's 27 years old. I'm just something louder than Lee. That's so funny. I want you guys to know I'm taking like back roads, so I'm kind of going slow and I'm taking my time now. But I might go to that shelter. So, yeah, guys, it's so beautiful out today, by the way. I can't wait to take the pups out. A friend of mine, sent me a campground that's got, somebody's like right on my ass, I didn't want to say anything before, but that's why part of the reason I'm taking the guy's like right on me, or girl. Both. So I am just okay. So back to the bird. Back to the bird. He is 27 years old. 27 years old. He is beautiful. He looks. He's a macaw. He's so gorgeous and so beautiful. But he definitely has He definitely has to get some. Basically, Sonya already made a vet appointment. I'm gonna take him to the vet as soon as possible. I'm not sure when the vet appointment is, but aviation I think is airplanes, aviator bird. No, anyways, but he has super long nails, so I'm gonna try to teach him to scratch my back because that's fantastic. But I'm very excited. I've always wanted a macaw. Specific. I want a bunch of birds. When I had the sanctuary, I didn't think that we would be here already. When I first moved here to the sanctuary, I knew I would have an aviation Aquarius. No, Aquarius is aqua. That's for sharks. I want to rescue sharks. But that would be cool. We could turn the pool house into a rescue shark zone. No dogs allowed. But I can't wait to see him for the first time. But anyways, the woman gave because she's not feeling too good, her boyfriend or ex-boyfriend or friend, whatever, is watching him, is watching the macaw. I don't know his name yet. Aviary, thank you, Aviary. But the friend is watching him. Let me see if this guy will go past me. A little weird here. want to. These people are like, they call live to 100 or older. They can live. No, they can. Yeah, they're typically left in wills. I've heard that. Am I about to get in a fight? No, I mean, I don't think so. Maybe. That'd be fucking awesome. Turn in here. I'm super excited, guys. Something's definitely weird here. I'm really excited. So the macaw is 27 years old. When I first found out, this is how little, I want to tell you a really cute story. When I first heard he was 27, I was like, oh, he's old. You know, I thought I'm taking in an elderly bird, you know, I was like, perfect. He can live out his, maybe the next couple years here. Then I realized, I learned that he is very young for a macaw. He's very, very young. And he's gonna probably outlive Lee, which is very nice. That's who I'm gonna leave my will to. Everything, I'm sorry, Sonia, but I've changed my mind and everything is being left to my parrot. He will watch over, he will, by the time he's maybe 50 or 60 years old, which will mean he's middle-aged, by the time he's 50 or 60 years old, he will be old enough he will speak many different languages fluently, not just a few, hello, hello. No, not my parrot. He's going to run the sanctuary. He's signing checks and breaking necks. I heard they bite really hard. I am excited to lose a finger. Preferably it's one that I don't use often, like a pinky, but I'm excited. Someone said, sorry, Sonia. Sorry, that's because of what I said. I'm all over the place, guys. But anyways, guys, I'm feeling really good about it. I really am. I'm exceptionally nervous, you know, but I noticed every time I go on a rescue mission, I'm a little bit nervous. With a dog, it's like an excited nervous, you know, it's an excited nervous. But you got to think, I don't mean to say this in like a way. Here's a good example. When I brought in the chameleon and then the bearded dragon or vice versa, I forgot who I rescued first. Everybody, man, you know, don't do this. You're doing this wrong. You do this. It's like, I'm afraid to move. You know, you're carrying it wrong. This macaw, I don't know if, you know, I can call it a bird. Maybe you have to call it a parrot. It's, but. You have to call it a parrot. You get it? If I say, guys, look at my, on the regular Asher House on Facebook, I say, guys, look at my bird, everybody, don't call it a bird, it's a parrot. I'm sorry. I sounded like a parrot right there. Did you guys hear me? I literally sounded like a parrot. I felt like a parrot. I'm already bonding with it. I don't know what its temperament is. I don't know. I know that it needs a lot of work. I know that he is a, full grown, obviously, but he has really, really long nails, like super long nails, a really long beak. I got to get his feathers trimmed. When I went to the shelter yesterday, when the shelter came to me yesterday, I told them about the parrot and we were looking around. I said, I can't wait to bring the parrot to the river. I can't wait to bring him to the river. So they said, what if it flies into one of these trees? So sure is about to go down. Now it's honking at me. Crazy. They just showed me they just put a dog in a window. This person just stopped right in front of me. What? Hey! Hey, 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 hey! Hey! Yo! Yo, yo, yo! What is it? Shit! Yo! Yo, there is a chump. Yo, there. Someone just dropped there are these German shepherds. Someone just put these German shepherds. So sorry, Asher House. Saw you on. No way. So sorry, Asher House. Saw you on the way to. Saw you on way to shelter. Please give them a good home. Sorry again. God bless you. Oh my God, they're just little, they're just these little babies. Hey. Hey, it's okay. Hey, it's okay. It's okay. Get off the side of the road. I'm just gonna leave them here. Maybe they'll come back. I'm just gonna leave them here. I'm just kidding. I don't know how I'm going to be able to hold the cage and be live with you right now. I know I'm gonna put them in the RV. I can't believe that we were live for this right now. I gotta move the I wonder if there's cameras here. not my best angle.
It's okay, guys. It's gonna be okay. Sonia, maybe I'm not going to.
I gotta make sure they're healthy. I can't go. I can't go get the parrot right now. Sonia, if you could please make an appointment for a vet. I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna go back home. Please make an appointment for the vet. I'm gonna give them some water, make sure they're good. Please make an appointment. Let's make it back here.
Hey, you catch it? Okay. It's okay, guys.
God bless your heart.
God bless my heart. I'm live. I can't just leave him there. We'll take good care of him.
That is my biggest fear, though. This was my biggest fear of this happening. That's why next mission, I'm not going to have the Asher House name on the bus. All right. Now I have to figure out how to not let these out.
Stay.
Actually, I don't know if I don't want to. I don't want to put them in the. I don't know if it's. I should put them in the RV with the other dogs.
Oh, they're all dirty. You're all dirty. They're like little German Shepherd mixes.
You're okay. It's okay. It's okay. Be right back. I'm gonna go bring them home. Sonia, I'm gonna go bring them home. Oh yeah, maybe I should put them in the front seat. I don't know if it'll fit there. Yeah, I don't want to put the dogs. Someone said let the pack meet them. That's not how this works. You gotta wait. I gotta make sure they don't have any. They're not sick or anything. I can't just bring them into the pack yet. So I'm gonna go, it's okay.
Bo, go.
Back. All right, 1 sec, guys.
Stay.
Front seat.
All right, you guys ready to have some fun?
Oh my goodness. My heart is beating quite quickly.
Liam, 30 minutes away from you. I can come help you if you need it. Yes, please. Can you carry one puppy so I can carry the other? What do I need the help for? Let's get it rigged. I know you can take it. Yeah. All while holding the phone, guys. All while holding the phone. Oh, you know, is it? Where's the credit? Where's the old pat on the old back? What the hell just happened? That's why that... Somebody's stopping. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Well, they were gonna take it to the shelter. They are filthy. They are so cute. They are so cute. Hi. Hi. My name's Lee Asher. I'm sure you've heard of me, you know, dogs. So listen, I was on the way to rescue a parrot, and this is kind of an inconvenience. All right, here's what we have to do. No hike. Maybe I should keep driving and see what else. See what else I can get today. What a day. So if we guess the dog, do we win? All right. Sorry. I like forgot they were there for a sec. All right. Ooh, I hate to do this, but I need to get gas. You're okay. Trust me, you're okay. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. New plan. I am focused. New plan. This is what we're doing. Bo, take notes. First, we go get gas. Yes. Second, we go home to the sanctuary, drop the puppies off, give them water, give them food, a nice bed to lay in. Yes, go back out to the field and rescue that parrot. Ha! Cool. It is steamy all of a sudden though. I'm a little warm. How are you guys feeling? Just got some, whoa, what the hell? What the hell just happened? What the hell just happened? What the hell just happened? It's like, it's not processed, registered. There's no confirmation. It's not digesting. It's okay, we just need to get some gas. You're gonna be okay. Damn it. I'm sorry. Puppies on board. Oh no. I may have hit a curb a little bit. Just a little bit. It's okay. I forgot which side the gas tank is on. Do either of you know? I'm just kidding. You're okay. We're gonna get you some water. I literally don't have enough gas to make it home. That's the only thing. I'm going this way. What is happening? Okay, Sonia, can you please help me make an appointment? It's okay. Thank you. Can you please help me make an appointment for the vet and the bird if possible? That'd be cool. 3 stones? Is that what? Make 3 stones? Break 3 stones? I don't know the sayings. I'm not a philosopher. All right, guys. I'm going to wrap this up because I'm a little bit turned around here. But, sorry. I am so sorry. Sorry. I just found some puppies and I'm just a little flustered. I'm sorry, sir.
sorry. Ooh, those. I'm so sorry. Sorry. I just did like a 6-point turn in the middle of the road. All good. It's an emergency. Not the emergency with the vitamins. This is a real life mission emergency. Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good.
I just found some puppies.
Oh.
Did my gas tank on this side?
It is.
Cool.
Close enough,
I'm good?
I think so.
Okay, thank you. Just regular. Just 20 bucks, please. That's usually fine. I would fill it up. It's just, it's not going to be in cheap. I just don't have time. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. You say you found puppies?
Yeah, well, someone just like pulled me off the road and...
Oh my gosh. How'd you take them?
Yeah, I mean, it was, they were following me and honking at me and then pulled in front of me and like were showing me the dogs.
And then you dropped them off?
And, yeah, with a note.
A note?
Yeah.
Did it tell you what to do with them?
It told me to breastfeed them, but I'm not going to. I think I just freaked her out. I was kidding. Ask her if she wants one. No, I'm not asking her if she wants one.
I do like a receipt.
No, thank you.
Regular?
Regular, please. Thank you. Well, Tony, you just became a dad again. Mm-hmm. You still got it, huh? You still got it. I have a feeling I'm gonna sleep like a baby tonight. I have so many emotions. The fact that I'm live, I gotta do my live thing while also doing this thing. I'm also getting gas, like the whole, it's just. Just pumping gas? Yeah, you're not allowed to in Oregon. You can't pump your own gas. It's not like I'm too lazy to do it. My goodness. The judgment, you know? The judgment, I don't like it. Unless I'm just being defensive and you were just curious. That's probably what it is. That happens to me a lot. I just get defensive and mean when really someone's just asking a simple question. I just, you know.
I'm gonna get you guys some water.
This is so weird. I love how the dogs aren't even reacting. Is it like this is just a normal day? Just like, yeah, this happens.
Well.
Thank you so much. I'm all set?
Yeah.
All right, have a beautiful day. Thank you. Where did I put my keys? Where did I just put my keys? I'm shaking quite a bit. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I don't think we're ever gonna top this live. If anyone cancels their Patreon membership this month, I don't care what happens. I don't care if we get the next depression. I'm just kidding. I am kidding. Oh, by the way, I know this probably isn't the right time, but someone got really mad at me and sent me a mean DM because of canceling Patreon, like how it was difficult. I know sometimes people just want to sign up for 1 month, which I really appreciate. I don't run Patreon. We can't cancel your Patreon. I don't have the power to or the authority. It's not very difficult to cancel your own membership if you want to cancel. You shouldn't. But if you did want to cancel, don't get mad at me because you have to cancel it. Like, I created Patreon. Do I look like a programmer to you? Do I look like a programmer? I don't know how to... Write Patreon. Why am I the bad guy? Like, there's not an option. When I created Patreon, there's not an option that was like, hey... Do you want to be able to cancel theirs, or do you want to be able to cancel it for them? Obviously, I'd make it as easy as possible so that I don't have to deal with this. so I don't have to deal with this. Back to the mission. Let's go. I got... What the hell just happened? What is going on? I was supposed to have a parrot. I was supposed to go get a parrot. What if I told her that? So I'm on the way to get a parrot, and then she's like, what? This truck is blocking my way here. You know, this truck is blocking my way. Damn it. I'm sorry. Now I can't go right. Why was that happening? Why is this happening to me? I'm the victim here. Oh my goodness. I am so turned around here. I'm going that way. I'm so turned around. All right, guys, I'm gonna get a handle on this. I will obviously keep you guys posted, but I realize I am quite distracted. And I'm a little rusty in the old RV here. I'm not driving it like a Maserati like I used to. Unbelievable. Just unfreaking believable, man. All right, guys. Sorry. I'm gonna get to it. I'll definitely keep you posted. Sonia, I'm about to call you. This is crazy. Thank you, guys. I'll see y'all. Let me pull off to see if I can. Now the bus is gone. Now I can go. What in the heck? Oh my goodness. Did I just say what in the heck? Look at me. Now the bus is gone. How interesting. All right, guys, I'm gonna figure this out. This is, they're so freaking cute. All right, I wanna see if I can save this. I'll see you guys later. I love you so much. I love you. I should've gotten more than 20. I'm basically already out of gas. I'll see you guys later. Bye. Mwah. Where's the,